Hi guys, so today is day three and we head to 100 Park Fair for breakfast before spending the morning in Hollywood Studios. Then we have a pool afternoon and then on the evening we have a nice relaxing night and head to the outlets to do a bit of shopping. We hope you enjoy. Please like and subscribe for future videos. Every step we take brings a new home, a new day. Every choice we make helps us find our own way. Every wish finally put into motion, diving.
Day 3, it's at 7:21, we're off to the Grand Floridian for character breakfast.
Hello.
And then we're going to Hollywood Studios.
Hi.
Big cup of positivity.
other kind of teeth should we have? Positivity, creativity, flexibility, and vanity, that kind of thing. Who doesn't have the kind of vanity? Happy birthday to you.
Right, you gonna get a photo as well? Right, standing for photo, okay then, everybody. Give him a wave. On in.
Oh, look, it's so cool down on top of that. I love it. You haven't seen the mirror last day, have you? You haven't seen it. What do you do, don't sit on? I'm teeing up. I'm a little sleepy today. Maybe so. Maybe you need a cupcake to wake up and want to eat it. You're eating going and you want to get into zoomies. Do you know what the zoomies are? Do you have any cats? You do. Alright, now does your cat like to sleep all day?
Yes.
Yes, and then suddenly when it's the middle of the night, your cat's buzzing about and suddenly has energy, right? Now that's called a zoomie. It's true, a zoomie. Have you two ever gotten the zoomies before?
No.
You've never gotten the zoomies before, I would say that's a problem. Can I take some pictures with you two?
Noah, do you want a photo? No? No.
High
five?
I got
week again, exploring the kingdom of Hollywood Land.
Oh! find in any guidebook. The next time you check into a deserted hotel in the dark side of Hollywood, make sure you know just what kind of vacancy you're filling, or you may find yourself a permanent resident of the Twilight Zone.
Open up. Yeah? Give me a woof. Hi, Chris here. So this was our first time in Toy Story Land. We didn't spend the mass amount of time this day, but we did have a fast pass for Toy Story Mania. So we rode that, and after Toy Story Mania, we had a walk around Toy Story Land just to kind of see what there was and everything. Then we went back to the resort for some pool time. Later, we went to Disney Springs for shopping, and we had food at Wolfgang Puck Express. And after that, later on the night, we went to Vineland Premium Outlets. Coming up here is Wolfgang Puck Express in Disney Springs. It's actually one of the few quick service restaurants that you receive table service at. The kids had pizza and chicken strips, Kelly had garlic chicken with mash, and I had the meatballs. It's actually one of our favourite quick service restaurants. It was really, really nice.
Problems away in the night. Love.
this was at the Vineland Premium Outlets. While me and the boys were waiting for the girls in a shop, this little creature jumped up onto Noah's pushchair. It was massive. I think it's some kind of grasshopper or cricket, something like that. But yeah, it was really cool. So anyway, that's the end of our day three. Please like and subscribe and watch out for our next vlogs. Thank you. Enjoy happily ever.